Hey YouTube, it's the Altered Beast, aka Tona Davis, aka the Altered Beast. Man, I get a lot of questions out in public about the equipment that I'm using. And when I don't have my equipment and I'm not vlogging or whatever, and the people that know that I vlog and do YouTube videos, they ask, you know, what kind of equipment do you use? And so this is a kind of how-to slash equipment. This is all the stuff that I use. I don't know how to explain it. So, you know, I've got a basic camera here. It's a point-and-shoot CyberShot Sony camera. I don't use it as much, but I do use it a little bit. This is my setup for when I shoot my videos pretty much all the time. I use a phone. This here's my old, this is my old LG smartphone, Android, and everything's wiped off of it, and I just use the camera, and it's got a decent sized memory card in it. I can shoot a couple videos with this and be good and unload it and do all my editing. So I use that camera, and then I use this Gorilla grip right here, this hand grip. And let's see, this right here, I use this also. This is actually two pieces. This is an extender, a holder. This holds my phone. And I don't know if you guys can see that. This here is called a cold shoe. A cold shoe is primarily found, it's an attachment, and it's found mainly at the top of your point and shoot cameras. So it's called a cold shoe, but anyways, you would see this like mounted on the top of cameras, and this is where people would mount their flash. So, like I said, this is two pieces. I bought this piece and a cold shoe, and I super glued the cold shoe to the camera holder extender. And the reason why I did that is because this cold shoe is real important, because if I didn't have it, I wouldn't be able to mount my shotgun microphone. So I'm going to put this together right quick and just show you my setup. So, yeah, I would take this, I take the cold shoe, glue it to the phone holder, and I take my shotgun microphone, and I just tighten it down. Now, depending on how or which way I'm going to be shooting, it can get a bit annoying, because sometimes if I'm like shooting this, if I'm videoing someone, I can turn the shotgun microphone around so it captures the audio. But if I'm vlogging, I'll have to turn it around, or I can turn my camera around. But either way, the shotgun microphone, it needs to face me when I'm vlogging. So yeah, I wouldn't necessarily put it together in this order. Normally I would do, I'd take the holder and I'd mount it to the Gorilla grip. Get that nice and tight, and then I take my camera and I extend the holder and I slide my camera in, and there's my camera eye. And like I said, depending on what I'm doing, if you're looking at it like this, let's just say the camera or the microphone is pointed that way, I get a good visual of what's going on while I'm recording. Last but not least, this here is a splitter. And the splitter is real important. It separates the audio. You get a better audio signal by using the shotgun microphone via the phone camera itself. And if, I don't know if you can see that, but it's got a headphone jack, and it's got like a little, it's got pictorial, it's got a headphone jack and a headphone jack. I used to headphone jack sometimes, but not all the time. But yeah, I take this cord and I'm gonna turn it around. I'll take the cord and yeah, I plug it into the mic part. This has like a little holder so you can keep the wires out of your way. And then here I have my headphones. And then the headphones plug into the headphone jack of the splitter if I wanted to use it. So yeah, y'all, this is my setup. This is what I use to record and vlog with in most of the time, and it's a real little easy, inexpensive setup. This microphone, the Shotgun microphone, they retail, and I'll put links in the description for you to get these off of Amazon. And for a price breakdown, the mic was less than $30. The cold shoe was cheap. I don't know, a couple bucks. The holder extender, it was a couple bucks. It wasn't that bad, you know. And the Gorilla Grip, I got this at Walmart. I forget how much I paid for it, but it wasn't, I'm just gonna guess and say it was 20 bucks. So I'm gonna guess on everything. Let's say it was 20, 5, and 5, and 20. So 25 and 5 is 30 plus 20 is 50 bucks. And so that's about all I use in this. You can get started if you want to be a YouTuber. It's real inexpensive. And I guess the kicker here would be the old phone, because whenever this dies or I need something on the fly and I don't have this with me, I do use my iPhone, which is being used right now to record this video. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I'm gonna put some links into the description to get all this equipment if you are interested in setting things up. And yeah, thanks for watching. Alta Beast out. See you later.